In half a mile, turn left onto San Juan Road.
Thank you. spent the night at Carrizo Plain National Monument. The quiet here is just breathtaking. Quietest place I've ever been. We're headed towards Barstow, Sawtooth Canyon Campground.
Turn left onto West Side Highway. Hello.
Hello.
It's 30. Never mind. You're all set.
Is that expired?
It expires at the end of January.
The end of the month.
It's good
okay.
For a few more days.
Cool. Thank you.
Yeah, of course.
Stopping. We stopped for the night here at Hidden Valley Campground. Consider myself lucky for that. Found $20 yesterday. Nice ranger lady came by this morning and took my camping fee. I love it. We're headed off to Parker today. Maybe Lake Havasu? We'll head from north to south towards Quartzsite and Yuma, right? Here we go. Havasu, maybe Parker Dam. Colorado River back there. Saw a sign in Parker that said Parker Dam. So I headed down that way, 17 miles to the dam. Big sign saying no RV across the dam, but looked like lots of camping along the way. So I checked out the camping and it was a bust. So, gonna head towards Lake Havasu.
Wanna go to Lake Havasu? Okay, let's go.
Here in Lake Havasu. It's about 60 degrees already. It's going to be mid 60s, low 40s at night, which is a little chilly, but it's fine. It's good. Had a great night here. BLM area just south of Lake Havasu City. I'm going to head into town, check out the London Bridge, and check out Craggy Wash, just north of Lake Havasu. BLM area. Max. Hi, buddy. Let's check out London Bridge.
Good boy. Quartzsite. Oh my gosh.
So what's the pretty baby's name?
He's Max.
Hey baby, you're so old. You gray like me.
Yeah, he's getting there.
Well, you get it where we're not totally busy, but we've got a lot of people the past couple days.
Okay.
But we've been great. You ever been in here before?
Not this spot, huh?
Oh, okay, you'll like it then. There's plenty of open for you, huh?
Good.
He's big enough, but just watch the coyotes at night.
Sure.
The dogs and cats in here, they, you know, smaller ones lose every year.
Yeah.
They won't realize, unfortunately. Other than that, nice to some bighorn while you're in here.
Nice.
Yeah. Just be careful, as I say, there's a rock cut up there, and once you go through that, up to the 3 mile mark, you'd be okay, but you'll feel the road out for yourself, because it's real soft and gravelly and narrow.
Okay.
And I don't want to have a tow truck.
No, I won't go too far. I just want a nice private spot.
There is some, and if you don't worry about service, and you like to be a little bit off by yourself, up around one bend up here, two bends, the 442 goes out that way.
Okay.
And there's one camper at the beginning. There's like four spots back in there. There's nobody back in there.
Nice.
So if you want it, we'll check it out. A little free area.
Yeah.
And you can get turned around back in there too.
I don't know.
Just keep that in your window while you're in here.
Okay.
Okay, baby. We'll see you again.
Thanks a lot.
Of all the BLM I've been to, this has to be some of the coolest. Here at Craggy Wash, north of Lake Havasu City. It's amazing. Hi. Wow. We could go all the way back in there. Not in the RV though, fuck that. My campsite. Max, get out of the fire pit. Max, come. Leave it. Leave it. Come on. You're gonna get the leash if you don't stop. Out of there. Leave it. Come on.